Okay, we have a tournament report from 26 March 2023. This is last tournament report from January band list. We already got a new band list on Sunday, but I think I want to talking about the new list on another video. So yeah, keep enjoy for this tournament report, and I think it is the last time we have a lot of tier. And let's start for this tier started list. Next we have this triple Alphys Bennett right now, but yeah, this is the last time you saw this elf. Elf is really important in this deck too, so but the deck is still good, I think. Next, purely this deck don't get any hit, so you can use the same list as this. I think people right now play this list with triple talent and this shadow piece. And next we have tier standard this. Next first place we have Tretron. It's unusual to see Tretron get top and he got first place. He also played this fair level 7, I think. Yeah, it helped to lock open an special summon. And next, Bestial Sprite. This deck got hit a lot, but I think this deck still doing good. So yeah, we'll talking about this on another video. Stay tuned. Next, Exo Sister. And next we have this Labrin. Skill trend is limit in in April. The reason skill trend is limit is because Labrin and Runic. Next we have Phantom Knight with Danger and Mechanical. And next Super Heavy FTK. Okay, so I think for this deck only F who got banned, and other else is fine, but F is really important this deck too because it helps you to summon Pike. Pike is like it's like level 2 tanner and you can use the effect as level 4 tanner. Next another tier standard list, and next we have this Vanquish Soul. Yeah, I think it is not from tournament, so I will skip it. Next Runic, yes, you can see in this deck also played a 3 skill train. Next we have Castira. I think it is like a double report maybe. And next another Castira. Castira right now play this pot extra where I already played this in like in early January. I think I play pot extra because it helps you to get value. It's free plus one. Next tier standard list. Yeah, this RAM tournament is like last big tournament for January pin list, because next week we will use April pin list. Next another tier. So I think people in this Sunday use tier for the last. Even though the deck is still it's still playable, but getting is not strong as before. Next, Van Quistel. He played 3 umpar, 2 underken only. This is interesting, I think. Sefter is happy a lot. Yeah, I like this list, but I don't really like Nibiru because I test it and it mostly break in my hand because it's light, so you cannot refill it for your Van Quistel effect. Next, Castira first base, and second base we have Swords Hole. Next third place, EXO with Regeki in main deck. Next, Van Quistel with Small World and Prosperity. He also played Mini Engine Castira, one Reshard, one Unicorn, and one Ventair. Next, we have Tyr, standard list. And next, we have this purely. Yeah, as you can see, this purely is like this right now. Next, Van Quistel, and he played Prosperity, and he also played 2 Troll, 2 Bestial, and 2 Crow. And set an extra, he played this exit monster. Next, super heavy. This one is with bestial. Next, tier, standard list. And yeah, this is new pen list, but I will talking about this on another video. Next tier, yeah, standard list. Next, Castira. So in this ante we have like Castira plus there. Next we have Naturia from Korean player. Naturia Isuzu, of course, and also this Vernice Leap engine. Next, purely with Troll in main deck. Also main deck 2 Mutra and 1 Kaltu. Next, purely standard list. Yeah, it is from current player. Dimensional Officer inside the case really strong, especially against bestial variant or maybe tier. Next, we have this Blackwing with full synchro monster in extra deck. This is a pure Blackwing. I think it's like a standard list right now. It's like this. You need play 12 M trap, 3 S, 3 Maxi, 3 Troll, and 3 Imper. Yeah, if you want to play a pure Blackwing, you can follow this list. Next we have Synchro Tech with Brief Engine, and he also play the smoke, so you have a chance to let to hand destruction 2 or 3 depending with your starting hand. And next, purely yeah, it looks like this. Next, we have this Bestial Brief. Bestial with the Brief Engine. Okay. I think you can mix I think you can use prevention in next bestial variant, because all of this is got limit, so it's really weird. This is strip 3 for a new pen list because you don't play elf. Next standard tier, standard list. And runic, we have runic. We have task children. So another runic. Yes, you can see our children is really strong in this deck. Next, Vanquish Soul. I'm happy to see some Vanquish Soul in this Sunday. And also play this small vault. Yeah, I think it's fine if you play this draw in this deck, so you can play small vault, reveal draw, because you not need it. Where you going first, and you can like say finish Kurikara or Titi Crew. I think Kurikara is level 1, so you can finish it with this small board. And if you finish Titi Crew, you can search the deck level 4. If you finish Kurikara, you can search Raisin. So that's the idea about it. And okay, so because he played this Ghost Reaper, he played one Resort and one Noir, and he also played this Synchron level 5, Jung Synchron or something. He also played the PLS. PLS is interesting this deck. I think it's because this Varus is level 8, so you can easy to summon this PLS. And I like the idea he want to play this for exit monster. I think I want to cut my zoo engine on my Vanquish Soul deck, because it's not really needed. Also he played this Scareclaw for super heavy matchup. Okay, so five cards for Ghost Reaper target. And when you going first, of course you don't really need it, so you can finish it with this property. And yeah, that's it. Okay, so this Sunday tournament report is look weak, because yeah, I have a lot of work for talking about like new pen list, new tier list, and new potential tier list deck for April. Or I also share my this Pistol Spike post pen list. And yeah, that's it.